Percival did very well to finish first. This was not due to so much as individual brilliance as to good all-round shooting, which is what we want to develop here in the Corps. The work of the Corps this term has been concerned with drill and shooting. Considerable progress has been made with the former and useful set of NCOs that are being trained.
What year is that from?
1936.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around clock tonight, but you're glad.
Joined the Air Training Corps on the 1st of January 1984. I suppose about 2 years in with the RAF influence and started thinking about the Air Force, and then sort of final 2 years I've made my mind up and yes, that's what I was going to do. Everybody get down tonight.
The 201 Mackleton Squadron celebrate the 70th anniversary by going on a Wingsfield camp. This consisted of kayaking, mountain climbing, field craft and other great exercises.
My favourite activity has to be running our activity with the obstacle course.
Yeah.
Here's all it will take, we'll go down in history.